I'm out here in California. Off I-5, like Stockton and that area. I'm out here trying to figure out how to correct this issue. Yesterday I noticed that this had happened on my wire. This is the 7-way wire that runs to the trailer, to get power to the trailer. I noticed that last night. And I noticed that because also on last night I noticed that although my Lincoln hazard or signal light is on the truck, that is not transferring to the trailer. Yes, the trailer light has power. But the information sent to the trailer is not causing them to blink. And then to further study, not only is it not causing it to blink, see, that's a 4-way signal that's supposed to be on. And I have no blinking on this side. No blinking on the right side. And not only is my right side, I have no signal, I have no brake lights. None. I have this left side that blinks, I have no right side blinking, and I have no brake lights in the center, in the middle. So, I went and bought the new cable, because I'm thinking, hey, see, all four, all two, make it here. The truck, everything is working fine. It's working like normal on the truck, but as that energy transfers to the trailer, it's not doing that properly. So, okay, the end result of a quick fix of this issue, because obviously it's a couple wires in there that's frayed, the green and the red. So, conventional thinking, maybe brake lights and right signal. Right? Okay, cool. Well, on last night, I'm gonna do it again today now that I have some daylight. I purchased this 7-way. Now remember, I definitely gotta look deeper into this, because I got this replaced a couple months ago or whatever. And I need to look deeper into this whole thing to make sure that, you know, everything is still attached properly. I mean, it was done right from what I remember. I kind of watched the process. I don't think it was done, you know, nobody hacked it on me. But, so, again, I bought this. Last night, and hold up. It's gonna take me two hands to do this. Yeah, I bought this one last night. Heard the trailer come on, so to speak. Power run to it, made the little noises, so I know that it's connected. Okay, and for real, I need to double check to make sure this even will be long enough. It said 15 foot, but okay, Okay, still. Okay. This side signal is on. So power to it. The wall's just gonna get slapped in. Right over here blinking. Right over here blinking. Stop blinking. Nothing over here. Just pulled down the fuse panel. Just hit me that it could be something just as simple. Maybe with those two wires being frayed the way they were, maybe it caused the fuse to go out on those two wires or something, I don't know. This is where I'm gonna start. So I gotta study this real quick, see if I can get together action. See if I can get this taken care of. All them days working with my dad, I guess it's gonna pay off sooner or later. Why not today? So let's see if I can get it straight. Never know. Maybe, maybe not. Alright, so after looking into it deeper and deeper and deeper. Like I said, I thought about the fuse thing. So I had to end up locating a couple of the fuse boxes that was on the truck. I didn't even really know what it was, to be honest. But the two culprits are here. Yep. So now that I run my brake test on the truck. Boom. Yeah, shawty. Signal right here blinking. Interior lights work, meaning my two brake lights are working also. So we are back in business. We are back in business. Those hands pissed off, paranoid. I don't know what type of bread I was gonna have to spend to get this straight. But I'm good to go. Let's ride!